Imagine when Toxanol was pumping truckloads of stuff through gutways like this. Toxanol hid their waste in the gutways, but it seeped all around us. A gutway will always be nauseating. That's just the way it is.